Did you know that the movie Back to the Future was almost never made? In fact, it was rejected a total of 44 times. Now, thankfully, the movie was picked up by legendary director Steven Spielberg, who was the mentor of the film's director, Robert Zemekis, and we got to see Marty Mcfly on the big screen.